Hey there, what's up? So during the pandemic, I had some free time, like a lot of people. I decided I wanted to redecorate my room a little bit and add some ambiance to the room, enriching the atmosphere a little bit. So I wanted to put up a ceiling cloud light. So basically what I did was I stapled some construction paper on the ceiling. And I attached some LED light strips on them and glued polyester fiber on top of them. And what I wanted to do was I wanted to give my ceiling a little bit of texture. I wanted to bring out some depth in the polyester fiber, or rather the clouds. I also wanted to diffuse the light so that when it shines, it gives it a warm tone so that it looks natural.
The lights also have an acoustic feature that picks up noises in the room. So if it detects music, the lights are synchronized with the beat of the music while changing colors.
I also put up 3D wall panels on the wall behind the TV to add some texture to the wall and to the light. The design I picked for the wall panel was a fractal pattern, which kind of looks aged to me. It looks sort of like ice or shards or like rocks or something like that. I mean, yeah. So here's what it looks like when watching a cutscene from the award-winning Heavensward expansion, which is the first expansion included in a free trial up to level 60 of the critically acclaimed Final Fantasy XIV A Realm Reborn.
The time has come to use Heidlin's gift.
It's a major spoiler if you have not finished the last several quests of Heavensward Base MSQ yet.
Much blood has been spilled in my name. And for what? For a false cause that I created for want of the warmth of companionship. Saint Shiva. Praise Felga. pray forgive this fool. But even now, I cannot let go of my dream. My dream of a tomorrow in which no child need freeze alone in the snow.
To do?
Oh goddess, born of mine own hopes and dreams, for the last time, I beseech you, fill this vessel with your light, still the hatred within our hearts, and bless us with eternal grace!
Farewell, warrior of light, and thank you for showing me the way.
No!
This ether, it was a crystal of light. She, too, was one of Hydaelyn's chosen.
Fare you well, my lady.
So yeah, that's all I wanted to share about my interest in quote-unquote arts and crafts. It's not traditional arts and crafts, you know, but I mean, it's not, you know, paintings or drawings or sculptures that require a lot of, you know, talent, patience, and discipline and, you know, practice. It doesn't take a whole lot of that to do what I do. It's, you know, there's a saying, beauty is in the eye of the beholder, I suppose, and because art is revealed in different forms and mediums, it's accessible, and you know, as long as you have some a little bit of free time, a little bit of side cash, some imagination, creativity, and boredom, I guess, yeah, you could, you know, anyone could do it. And you know, I hope this kind of inspires creativity in people to use their imagination to add ambiance to their homes or a little enrichment to their room's atmosphere. I don't know, whatever. Well, yeah, thanks for watching.